We leave you this Sunday at the Savannah National Wildlife Refuge, which straddles the border between South Carolina and Georgia.